Rihanna and Donald Glover were photographed together in an undisclosed location, and their fans are going wild. In this shot that surfaced online, Riri is rocking a multicolored striped dress with her hair in braids.
So cute.
That's Glover shirtless, sporting red shorts and a gold chain. Neither one of them has posted about their mystery meeting on social media, yet several reports are speculating that the two are working on a musical movie together in Cuba, directed by Hiro Murai. Meanwhile, some fans are speculating that they might be filming a music video together.
You think so?
Since Rihanna recently announced that Glover would be performing at her Diamond Ball, and that she'll be releasing new music very soon.
The album is coming soon.
For now, it seems we'll have to wait to find out what these two are up to.
Sky's the limit.
But when E.T. caught up with Glover recently, he did sort of set the record straight about those other rumors he might be involved in a remake of Willy Wonka.
I mean, it's a classic. I think, like, I don't know, there's been a lot of Willy Wonka, so I would have to think about it, you know, on some level. But it's cool that people are thinking about me.